I'm Violeta Luna, performance artist based in San Francisco, California. I am originally from Mexico, where I studied theater and performance art. And for me, performance art has been a space of resistance in which social and political phenomena are questioned and reflected upon, including themes related to identity and gender. As an immigrant Latinx artist, I found in the practice of the performance art a way to express myself in what I consider to be a hybrid language, where theater principles, the practice of the performance art, and the work with the community intersect. As an immigrant woman, Mexican, has led me to work on issues that directly involve both nations, Mexico and US. And my themes of research are such migration, drug violence, and femicide. I consider the body as the main platform for the creative work. The body as a territory where you can create narratives that question the patriarchal system that impose us roles, decide them to limit our actions. As a woman, I am interested in thinking of the body as a political space where to reflect and context how the media and other cultural transmission have played a key role in building and perpetuating reductionist gender models. I think that in performance art, the female body transformed into a liberated zone, not just for the creativity, but also for the reinvention of gender within inclusive contexts where the feminine is very particular woman with her own biographies, her own differences, etc. I consider it's very important to maintaining and nurturing these spaces for gathering and creativity generated by women. They have been a venue for expression, a site for reivindication for many female artists and activists who do not conform to the stereotypes that society has imposed on us. Thank you.